Hi, my name is Ray White, and I'm a business development manager here at NetApp in our data center business. And today I'd like to talk to you about what could artificial intelligence mean to you. Today we'll be talking about the FlexPod AI solution. One thing that we know, whether you're a data scientist, a data researcher, an artificial intelligence researcher, perhaps a chief marketing officer, a chief digital officer, or a VP of applications, we have a solution to handle your needs to bring tangible business value. We know that our data that we see out there as we develop these projects around artificial learning, machine learning, and deep learning, it's very dynamic. It's very distributed, and yet our data is also very diverse in terms of its characteristics. And so we want to say that this solution will bring you the ultimate resilience to back up, maintain your critical electronic information and the lifeblood of your business, your data. But also, artificial intelligence is going to mean that you're going to need the ultimate performance. This is going to mean the best CPUs, the best GPUs, 100 gigabit Ethernet, 32 gigabit fiber channel. Because at the end of the day, the ultimate experience that we're going to drive for your applications and your ultimate customers is going to be dependent on latency. So we've crafted an architecture with ultra-low latency that can sustain any predictable maintenance or development as you do, again, collection, cleaning, correlating, and training and modeling of your data as you build a data pipeline. This solution called FlexPod AI, as we're talking about today, is based upon all-flash A800 NetApp storage solutions, the Cisco UCS M5 servers, as well as the Nexus 9K data center switches. And of course, this is the world's first end-to-end NVMe solution. So using Cisco MDS and Fabric Interconnects, absolutely. This solution will come with 8 NVIDIA V100 Tesla cards. And so that same experience that you may be used to as you develop, perhaps that you want something that is more scalable. Maybe you need 6 cores in your server, or 24 cores, or you need more storage or more capacity. We have those options for you. Following the FlexPod data center blueprint will allow you to do that. Also, to us, security is built in. This is an always-on secure infrastructure. End-to-end, if you bring in the Cisco portfolio of data center security products, line wire encryption, whether your data is at rest or in flight, we've built in cryptographic module, software encryption, that does not impact performance inside of the world-class NetApp all-flash arrays. And as I mentioned, this is going to be a fast solution. We're talking microseconds of latency. It's, again, the world's first end-to-end NVMe solution all the way through, connected over fiber channel. And it's flexible, pun intended. Perhaps you've made a large investment in NetApp storage technologies, and you'd like to add the Cisco data center technologies to that. Follow the Cisco Validate design, that blueprint, and you'll have yourself a FlexPod. Or the inverse. Add the NetApp storage to the Cisco data center technologies, and you've got yourself a FlexPod built for artificial intelligence, designed for machine learning, and allows you to experiment fast when you get into those deep learning projects. And of course, the modern applications that live underneath this architecture, they're critical to this solution. You've got SAP HANA and Classic. A lot of folks are moving to SQL 2017, and of course, Oracle 12c. So if you need a modern cloud-connected, all-flash, converged infrastructure, this is the solution for you. The best part about machine learning, artificial intelligence, and deep learning projects is you can capture your data here outside at the edge. You can bring it back to your data center core, again, as you collect, clean, correlate, train, and model that data. And you can bring it over here even to a solution called NearCloud, known as NetApp Private Storage. Perhaps you want to put your infrastructure at the core of the known internet by the root DNS servers. Cross-connect between the hyperscale providers east to west coast in 2 millisecond time. No problem, we've got a solution for that. And of course, leveraging the advanced capabilities and microservices in world-known hyperscalers like GCP, Azure, and of course, AWS. The solutions are designed for AI, built to work, allowing you to take your applications to market faster, allowing you to reduce risk, allowing you to maintain that competitive edge in the marketplace. If you'd like to know more, please visit flexpod.com. My name's Ray White. Thank you for your time today.